The story of my life really doesn't belong to me. My story is really his story.
Amen.
And our story, the Lord Jesus and me, is part of the greatest story ever told, and that's why I can tell it loud and proud. You guys probably won't throw anything at me. This is his story. I hope you'll pat your feet, clap them hands, make a joyful noise with us. You'll know the words of this one. And it is the story of my life. I wandered so aimless, I feel the sin. I looked there for my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came by my stranger with a knife. And praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. The Lord, the darkness, the Lord, the night. Now I'm so happy and so
the light.